What these young bloods have to understand, that this game has always been and will always be about buckets.
That's what I've been trying to tell them, B.